I'm over here at my house in Wisconsin, and I'm trying to get this tree trimmed a little bit. The neighbor, they got their tree cut off totally. They're grinding the stump, but I didn't want to kill the tree totally. So I'm going to have them cut off all of this that's over the neighbor's yard, and you know, probably some of that up there on the top, and kind of see how it looks. I'm trying to save as much money as possible, but the tree's already fallen on top of the roof over here. You can see right there, the tree already fell over there from the windstorm and the rain. So it's a pretty big tree. The tree is as old as I am, so it's been around for a lot of years. So yeah, we'll see how it looks. I hope that it comes down good, that it doesn't hit the roof anymore. But they're the professionals. So yeah, see how this works. Big branch that would have fell right on top of the roof right there. Glad they got that one off. they're cutting this pretty fast. Yeah, all of that stuff would have came down in a big storm. That is for sure. Imagine if that would have come down in a storm and hit the house again. Oh my gosh. That would not have been good. Just gonna work on that other part that's over the top part now. In a windstorm. Oh, they're getting it done.
Are they going to do that one in the back? 80.
That one really went for a swing.
Well, I was trying to help him, but then he's...